Ultra-rapid delayed rectifier potassium current blockers in atrial fibrillation. Suppression of atrial fibrillation with drugs has always been a difficult issue. Most agents which suppress atrial fibrillation have certain problems like pro-arrhythmia or extracardiac side effects. A novel strategy which has been proposed is the development of agents which act preferentially on the atria rather than on the ventricles. The ultra-rapid delayed rectifier potassium current is expressed in the atria but not in the ventricles. Inhibition of IKur has been considered as an atrial selective antiarrhythmic treatment. Vernakalant inhibits IKur and IKACH at low concentration. These are atrial-specific potassium channels. At higher concentrations, it can block ITO and INA also. Vernakalant is a rapidly acting drug useful in the treatment of recent onset atrial fibrillation. Atrial selective sodium channel blockade with drugs like ranolazine is another approach which has been evaluated. Kv1.5 channels are responsible for the IKur and Kv1.5 channels are encoded by the gene KCNA5. Some concern has been raised because IKur block may abbreviate atrial repolarization and loss of function mutations in KCNA5 has been associated with familial atrial fibrillation. Unlike amiodarone, which is a slow-acting drug, Vernakalant is a rapidly acting medication. Both intravenous and oral preparations have been tried. Side effects listed include bad taste, paresthesia, sneezing, nausea, and rarely hypotension, and very rarely ventricular arrhythmias. Long-term studies documenting efficacy and safety may be needed further. 2016 European Society of Cardiology guidelines for the management of atrial fibrillation gave class 1 level A recommendation for pharmacological cardioversion of AF with no history of ischemic heart disease or structural heart disease. In those with stable ischemic heart disease or moderate heart failure or abnormal LVH, it is class 2B level B. Please don't forget to subscribe to this channel for future updates and click on the bell icon for all updates. Thank you.